Okay. That was a nice ride,
yes,
wasn't it?
Very nice. Very, very nice.
You know, we were just talking about your songs in different accents, mm-hmm. and I couldn't just help but think, you do have a song in English as well. It's a mashup, right?
Yes, actually, it's a cover song, mm-hmm. a mashup between Fairuz's song, Wa'adak Ala Bali, and Whitney Houston. I Will Always Love You. Mm-hmm. I did this cover on the Valentine's Day. You know, it's a love song, so yeah. It was amazing, yeah.
It's a beautiful song. And how do you feel that, you know, because it's in English, do you feel that you can make the Palestinian message kind of abroad or yeah. more internationally
yes.
known?
Actually, when you sing a different language than your mm. language, you gain a wider audience, and
Absolutely.
Especially in English. And a very known singer like Whitney Houston, and the song itself, I Will Always Love You, it's such an amazing, very famous song. So yeah, when you sing a different language than your mother tongue language, it gives you kind of a priority and a responsibility when you sing like in
Absolutely.
English, such a famous song mm-hmm. for Whitney Houston. That wasn't easy for me. So it was a challenge at first to sing in English and for Whitney Houston. So yeah, I've decided to do this, and I said, let's do it. Why not? I felt it was fine.
Yeah, it was. It's actually one of my favorite songs.
Sweet memories, that is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye, please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
My absolute pleasure to have you as the first guest in the first episode of See Palestine.
Thank
we
you.
We are honored to have you. Such
Thank
a
you,
talent.
Thank you, looking forward to see the whole episode. I'm sure it's going to be amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank
We're
you
honored to
and
have
for
you.
The whole team.